and it would taste like coffee. Oh,
go away, you, every week.
Don't take these photos.
Join me just as the Exeter City players come to warm up ahead of this final league game of the season, well, the regular season anyway, for Exeter City. They've made one change to their lineup for this game against Carlisle United, who are chasing a playoff spot themselves. That sees Ethan Ampadu come in for Joel Grant.
Ready for the final regular league game of the season here at St James Park. Of course, Exeter City have at least two more to come. We're hoping three more to come in the end of season playoffs. The only real question is to find out who they will be against in those two ties midway through May. City in their red and white striped shirts that get us underway, kicking from left to right towards the St James Road end.
strength from him just to shield the ball from Gillespie. And now Ruben Reeves onside, inside the penalty area, and he's found the back of the net. 9 minutes gone here at St James Park. Carlisle United's playoff hopes have taken a dash because Ruben Reeves has put Exeter City up front. It's Exeter City 1, Carlisle United 0. Carlisle win it back. Adams down the left-hand side, gets half a yard. Lovely ball into the middle. The Carlisle player goes down in the box and a penalty's been given just on the half-hour mark. Carlisle United have a lifeline back into this game. It's down the wrong end, really, for us. But the City players are absolutely furious that this has been given. Granger steps up and emphatically smashes it into the top corner. The Carlisle fans to our right-hand side go absolutely wild. They've got back into this game. With the corner, takes a deflection, and it's headed into the back of the net, and it's Jordan Moore-Taylor who at the minute cannot stop scoring right on the stroke of half time. City retake the lead. Exeter City 2, Carlisle United 1. Thank you. is Proctor for the visitors, cutting onto his right foot. He's got inside the penalty area, goes down. It's going to be another penalty to Carlisle United. It's Granger against Pym. He steps up left footed, finds the back of the net. City, though, 2-2 against Carlisle, and have more defending to do. A long throw from Miller into the middle. Proctor's header, and he scored! And Carlisle United have taken the lead for the first time this evening. And this could, well, it will put them back in the playoff position.
Your support today.